Jet setting is a way of life for many of us. While short flights are easy to manage, long hours in flight bring you inevitable jet lag.
When we are traveling time zones, particularly people from the corporate world or people who travel a lot, and particularly from one place to another and different time zones are what they are crossing, they do come across a phenomenon called as jet lag, wherein they are not able to catch up with their sleep because the biological clock is not yet acclimatized to the atmospheric clock.
Jet lag can extend to days and you may pass off your lethargy as just fatigue. Here's how you can identify the symptoms.
The symptoms of jet lag would be some heaviness in the head, there would be this disturbed sleep, they would be feeling drowsy during the daytime and maybe they'll be quite awake at night. Their appetite would also be a bit dysregulated in terms that they would be more hungry towards the night time than towards the daytime. There's some decrease in concentration.
While there are spas that offer you travel revival packages to deal with your flight fatigue, we'll tell you some quick fixes that you can do at home to leave your stress behind.
When you are taking a cold shower, after that rub your head totally vigorously with a rough towel. So what happens, each and every root, they are having the vibrations or the senses. It is not only the vibration on the top, on the upper layer, but also there is the vibration inside your brain. So which helps to relax yourself. You can keep two buckets of water, one is the cold and one is the hot. So it should not be very hot. Put the feet, both the feet directly into the cold water. Take it out, instantly put it in the hot. Keep it again for some time, for around a minute or 2 minutes or so, how much you can adjust it. Then again take it out, again put it in the cold. Again take it out and put it in the hot. It not only affects the whole body, but the biorhythmic waves travel from the feet directly to the brain and relaxes your mind. So that gives a very good, instant relaxation. Try to sleep in a dark room, not to put up the lights or to have the dim lights. Just switch it off, everything.
These tips will help you re-energize your mind for that vital presentation. And with that, we not only hope you have a safe flight, but a non-jet lag after flight as well. Nazia Iqbal, UTVI, Delhi.